Let's get to some high school hoops action. Pontotoc girls hosting North Delta third quarter. Warriors ahead. Samaya Brooks on the break misses the shot. Sky Vaughn with the rebound and one. Later on, some great ball movement leads to an open Olivia Gray three. Buckets. Pontotoc would go on to add on to it. Gray again with the ball. And from the top of the key, six. The three ball is good. North Delta goes to fall to Pontotoc with a final of 67-52. And hey, let's run it back with the boys. Pontotoc hosting North Panola first quarter. Dejarius Scott, hard drive to the rack. Bucket good for Pontotoc. Later, Jalen Edwards with the crossover and the floater into the bucket. The Warriors adding to their lead. And then before the end of the quarter, Edwards step back three, sinks it. Pontotoc up 13-3 after the first quarter. Pontotoc rolls to get the dub, 72-40.